Now, number three, the ideological level. Write down the word ideological level. Now, our ideology, of course, is our mental framework, you know, the big picture, how we understand things, you know, how it works. And there was a time when we had this sister in the Lord, we found out that she hated reading in the Bible the word Father. You know, when we pray our Father, you know, she just hates the word. And we said, that's the best title for God, Father, call Him your Father. I mean, when you pray, napaka-impersonal, you say, oh, great CEO in heaven, great CEO in heaven. Oh, administrator of heaven and earth, administrator of heaven and earth. Mas maganda, our Father. Yun ang mas maganda. But you know what we found out? Her ideology, the way she understands things growing up, she was raped by her own father. And she just hated the word father. If she can just erase that from the Bible, she would erase, because it would bring back memories. That's not the kind of father that she grew up in.